A woman who owns a local tax preparation business has been charged with tax fraud. Court records indicate Jessica Avris filed false returns for clients that lessened tax liability. She is also accused of reworking taxes to inflate tax refunds. She's now charged with 31 counts. If convicted, she faces a maximum penalty of 3 years in prison for each count.